feel I'm the wolf that howls. Found me howling at your door. Will you give me what I want? Well, I ain't gonna howl no more. Well, I'm gonna howl for you, baby. We'll find your feet in the snow. Well, I'm gonna howl for you, baby.
All right, that was the acoustic version of I Am the Wolf by Howlin Wolf. This piece here is a song that everybody should know how to do, because not so much for the song itself as far as the lyric is concerned, but because of what we're going to be playing. It works in any key up and down the neck, and it's a basic shuffle, and he uses this a lot. You can see live footage of him doing this up and down the neck and when he's playing the guitar, and it's in the key of A. So we're going to be here at the fifth fret, and what we're going to be doing is kicking it off. Show you a few different versions that you can do out of this, which he does do, but this first very basic pattern, and again, this is something that every guitar player should know how to do, because you're going to be able to walk into any sort of jam session and be able to use this, again, like I said, in any key. So we've got six, then we're going to go to our fourth string at the seventh fret, so fifth, seventh, then we're going to walk down, fifth, then the 7th fret, 5th string.